My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Whoa! Pete! Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings. Size of that Chunky Chubb's league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house. Mom and Dad are not gonna be happy about this. Well, Pete, you always wanted to go on an adventure. Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone. Size of that thing. It's probably the size of a bathroom scale? probably not a good idea. Better than starving, I think. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Thank you.
let there be light! Clean. By the power of Helion, champion of the sun!
It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Thank you. Thank you.
look like idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. They can't be real. Let me try to help!
Thanks for the helping hand! I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot! I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. About it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up. No, there is no phone, but that is a good idea. You look like you still have questions. A question about me? I'm flattered. I am the last existing Burger Lad, Mark IV, created by Dr. Tully. Since his disappearance, I have been continuing his research and experiments. I am a fully functional research assistant. I can answer science questions as well as assign tasks for you to complete. Every day, I will have a number of tasks for you, my budding science assistant, to complete. Finish them, and I will reward you for your hard work. Just do not mention anything to OSHA. The last thing I need is another investigation into underage labor practices. Dr. Tully, while he was working on designs for an automated burger restaurant to be licensed to Roby's Burgers. There were 14 other Burgle prototypes created, but alas, I am the only one who remains. The others were all scrapped. Dr. Tully, while he was working, there were 14 other. The others. I am the last exist. I am a every day. Finish them, and I will just. Do not. I am the last. I have finished them. Just do not mention anything to OSHA. The last thing I need is another investigation into underage. You look like you still have questions. Is there anything else I can help you with? 3 bold quests arrive each day. For each completed, raw science do I pay. Transcription Unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment!
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest. Better than starving, I think.
Thank you.
No water filtration tablets needed. Pretend it's beef jerky. Thank you.
Yeah!
Perhaps we should make camp for the night?